Hello all, welcome to Tech Mirages. After end-to-end encryption, WhatsApp has come up with one more security feature called two-step verification. Here, it allows you to enter your email address and add a six-digit passcode so that no one can verify your mobile number in WhatsApp without entering that six-digit code. So without any delay, let us jump into that. So to add two-step verification in WhatsApp, just open your WhatsApp and click on these three vertical dots and click on settings and click on the account. Here you could see a new option called two-step verification. Just tap on it. And here you could see that for added security, enable two-step verification to require a passcode when registering your phone number with WhatsApp. Now click on enable. Here it is asking you to enter some six digit passcode. So let me enter six digit passcode, confirm it again. And here it is asking you to add an email address so that whenever you forget your passcode, you can reset it by clicking on the email which it sends to your email address. Here you can even skip it, but for better security purpose, add it. So add your email address. And one thing which you need to keep in mind here is WhatsApp doesn't verify this email address, so you need to make sure that you give the email address in the first attempt itself, otherwise it will be a risk. So click on next. Here re-verify your email address. As I told, WhatsApp doesn't send you any email verification, so you need to give correct email in the first attempt itself. Now click on save, and it is saying that it is applying settings and two-step verification has been enabled. Now you could see that my two-step verification has been enabled and I need to enter my passcode when I need to verify my mobile number with WhatsApp. And you could see that I can even disable the two-step verification or change passcode or change email address at any time. So way to enable two-step verification WhatsApp. If you find this video is helpful, please like and share the video. And if you have any more questions to ask or anything to add, please do comment below the video. Thanks for watching this video and please do subscribe for the channel for more videos. See you soon.